In just under 2 years, the fund has earned about 40 billion shillings, including 9.32 billion earned last year. Patrick Ayota, the acting MD, says this fits the fund's plan to deploy capital in areas integral to the economy, such as the telecommunications sector.
We own collectively about 8.84% of MTN. And we made this decision because, as a market leader in telecom and fintech, MTN plays a key role in the development of various subsectors and the economy at large. Importantly though, MTN delivers shareholder value as the company has high margins which have contributed to attractive returns on invested capital.
According to the MTN CEO, this is in line with the telecom's strategic priorities of creating capital for Ugandans to save and grow their investments.
The good thing is these shares are owned by the many Ugandans who have a stake in the fund. And I think those are how many?
1.3.
About 1.3 million Ugandans who actually have a stake in the fund. So we are glad today, even as we give this dividend check to NSSF Uganda, to know that we are returning value to the fund members in line with our company ambition of ensuring that we create shared value for all our stakeholders.
MTN will pay out the final dividend for financial year 2022 of 123 billion shillings by 22nd June 2023 to all registered shareholders. Story by Shadow Nabasiri for the news.